Thank you all for coming and showing your support for me as I play and for graduation today. Today I have a wonderful list of pieces that I will be playing for you all, and I appreciate you all being here. I would like to thank my piano teacher, Mary Beth, for the last 11 years that I've been in the studio. I had my first piano lesson with her, and I've had my last to date. I appreciate you so much. If there's something to be said about having a teacher for 11 years, you know, going through middle school and high school, I had a teacher once a year, but you've shown me so much. You've been with me every step of the way, and for that I am forever grateful for that experience with you, because that has meant so much. Without further ado, let the show begin.
Elliot, I'll be there if you need to apply. Thank you.
Means a great deal. Thank you to the studio for supporting him in all these years, to Mary Beth, his teacher, our neighbors, our friends. We love you and so happy you're here to celebrate. And so celebrate we will. We have a grad party to get to. It's 3 o'clock. I hope the caterer
garage. One of them is geared specifically for performances. You'll see clips of Elliot from a young age through age 17, 18, playing piano, singing, which he did a lot of. And I hope that Elliot, in your life, you continue to embrace music and play that piano. So thank you for coming. Yes, Mary Beth?
We have one more trophy to add to his collection. And I'm sure that Maya has a collection elsewhere, but in 2021, we did a lot of virtual things. We're so tired of virtual things, but this is for being involved in the West Suburban Music Teachers Association recitals for the last 10 years. Yay. That's in addition to all the Minnesota Music Teacher Association awards that he has out there, in addition to the Minneapolis Music Teachers Forum. We've kept him busy and out of trouble.
So there's Mexican food, there's water and Coca-Cola and some beer. Help yourself, enjoy the videos, the pictures. And if you're sitting on a beige chair, and if you are able, a beige folding chair, help us out and grab it and put it out there around a table that looks like it needs one. Thank you, everybody.